on you? I'm competing with you, right? Just one person with the game, but I mean,
fine, we're not beating.
Yeah.
You know?
So that's fine, I mean, let's compete straight. But maybe that's something cultural.
I would like each member of the group to write your own questions. I don't want you to have a scribe going to, hey, write. And you just sit there and just mouth off, okay? Everybody writes each their own questions. I once met a parent whose kid was only 3 years old. I mean, the little rat is just bouncing off the walls here, okay? He has any hard coordination. But his father told me, well, you know what I want him to do? I want to become a football player. I think it's going to be big. Look at him. And I'm going to start planning for that. I'm thinking, are you out of your mind? I mean, look at him. I mean, give him some time. Maybe he hates football, right? It's like I hate soccer, right, growing up, as you know from my father, et cetera, et cetera.
Hello!
Yes, my gosh. You guys really hate it, don't you? I just told you, give your name and why you like, what sport you like. All of a sudden, you know, there's no stopping you. Just give your name and that's good enough. Well, think again of what happens with the gaming that Stephen went to, okay? Very exhausted, very tiring. That's why he's kind of trying to stay awake there, right? Something like that. So I'm going to set you up in teams. As you can see here, you know, you have a bunch of interesting teams. Team Hades. Who was Hades? Anybody knows? He's not from Greek mythology. He's from the Greek mythology. Huh? From the underworld, okay? So you're going to be in charge of the lights and everything else, making sure that the room is nice and cozy. Or dark, just like the underworld.